Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I thought I would do a little review of a little gift that I got courtesy of Sephora for my birthday. So last month was my birthday and I got to pick this as my gift. This is the Fresh Soy Cleanser and Rose Face Mask. I have been dying to try this, but I have been holding off so that I can do a little review for you. So this is the Soy Face Cleanser, and it says, so it's by the brand Fresh, and it says, Soy Face Cleanser for all skin types, gently cleanses face and eyes, and it is in 20 mils or 6.6 ounces. So I figured today would be perfect because I just got up not too long ago, didn't wash the remaining of my makeup off from last night, so I still have some mascara, a little bit of bronzer. So I figured I would use this, show you how it works, and then we would go on to the face mask. So this is the face mask here. And it's the rose face mask infused with real rose petals and hydrates and tones your skin. And this one here is in the 15 mil container. Pretty good size samples for your birthday. You know, I figured it could go a long way. So that's what it looks like there for the face mask. I don't want to tilt it too much because it's quite liquidy. So I figured I'd bring you into the bathroom, show you how I cleanse my face, and then we'll put the face mask on. All right, so I just washed my face, as you saw, and it did a pretty good job, actually, because I had mascara, it took it all off. My face feels really, I don't want to say fresh because that's the brand name, but it does. It feels very clean, no residue left over. I really liked the consistency of the cleanser because it was very smooth and buttery almost, but yet still silky. You know, it was very, very nice to use. There's a little bit of mascara that's left, but you know, for a face cleanser, that's not bad because usually I would use a makeup remover first, then a face cleanser. So far so good. It doesn't feel drying on my skin. Doesn't feel tight. I mean, it doesn't feel hydrated by any means, but it doesn't feel dry, so that's always good. So now I figured I would go on to the face mask. So this one here just says, apply to cleansed, moist skin, avoid the eye area, leave on for 5 to 10 minutes, and rinse with water. Can be used daily, which is nice. I really like a face mask that you can use daily if you wanted to and had the time to do so. The reason being is because if you can use it daily, it's gentle, which means it's not harsh and, you know, they only recommend using it once a week. So first off, this smells heavenly. It's very, very cooling almost, not tingling, like it's not, doesn't have any of that peppermint tingling sensation, which I like because I find sometimes that can be a little bit harsh on my skin. I'm just applying this all over my skin, again, avoiding the eye area, just making sure to put a generous amount on there. And then we're gonna let it sit for 5 to 10 minutes, see what the results are. So far I do like this. I don't feel like it's nothing like a clay mask. Like it's not, I don't feel like it's gonna crack and like feel like it's done when it's done. So I think this one you just literally have to set a timer and then go from there and see how it works. All right, so it's been about 7 minutes since I put on the face mask. It's got a very transparent look to it. If you hadn't set a timer and you got busy doing things, you would completely forget that you have it on. You can't feel it, it doesn't feel tight, it doesn't feel sticky. And again, you can barely even notice that it's even on there. So like I said, be careful because if you get to doing things and then leave the house, you're gonna forget that you even have it on. Not that people would notice, but you would just know later in the day. So it's really nice, it's not sticky, it's not, you can't feel it, like there, it just, nothing's on there, but it's very, very calming to the skin. It feels cool, there's aloe and cucumber in there, so it's just kind of working to just, my skin. So it feels really good. I'm gonna go wash it off and then we will chat when I get back. Voila, it's all done. So as I was saying, it just feels very cool. Doesn't feel drying. It doesn't feel overly moisturizing, but that's not really, I think, the whole purpose of this face mask. You know, if you wanted a super hydrating moisturizing mask, you want like a really thick, creamy consistency. This one is more of a gel, so it definitely cools and tames the skin. My redness has gone down with the exception of, you know, the odd blemish here and there. but it's very calming. Like it just feels clean and fresh and it, you know, radiant really. So this sucker is a winner and this sucker is a winner. So if you still have your birthday and you can still get your hands on these, why not? It's free. So all in all, great products, Fresh. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and we will see you in the next one. Bye.